noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I think I'm
going to okay, let's
that,
roll.
Part of judgment into this let's play. FYI, I'll probably do it after the sub base.
Emotion field ahead! Take it steady, people!
Marcus, there's no other route to Mercy. We're gonna have to drive through that shit.
Heads up! We got buzzards coming in!
No choice now, Marcus. We gotta get out of here!
Okay, hit the metal! Go, go, go! They've lined up for us.
Hey! Roadblock! Ahead!
Dizzy, get in front and plow him out of the way.
Hold on!
the trick?
We left a lot of pissed off grubs back there. I thought you said this town was occupied.
Yeah. It was busier than a fiddler's elbow a few months ago.
People don't abandon a fuel depot for no reason.
Okay. Keep an eye out for grubs. We might need to get out fast.
Oh, shit! Looks like they shut down the main pump.
The controls have to be somewhere along this pipeline.
All right, let's follow it. Jace, Dizzy. You stay here while we check out the town.
Hello? Anybody home? We just need some fuel. So when were you last here, Dom?
15 years. Maria's family, they're buried near the church. I wanted to bury her and the kids here too, but...
Everybody stop. Look, the pipeline's rigged.
Stay sharp, people. Could be an ambush.
Look out, it's got a motion sensor.
Well, so far so good.
No signs of fighting or grubs.
Yeah, but what's with the marked doors?
Look, there's another charge.
This isn't a trap. It's sabotage.
Let's just disarm it and keep moving.
Why would they rig the pipeline with charges?
I don't know. Might explain why the place is deserted, though.
Marcus, we've got another charge.
Somebody definitely wants...
Take cover! Hey, check fire! We're gears! Gears!
Get your hands off those goddamn charges!
Did you rig the pipeline? You want to blow this place up?
Yeah! I gotta stop this thing from spreading! Just let me get on with the job!
What thing? You got an epidemic?
Oh, the hell should I know what it is? It's some kind of fever. People started burning up, screaming and fighting, turning crazy. And I'm dead if I'm gonna turn up like that. Like some rabid dog, not even human no more.
You better come with us. We can get you some help.
No, it's too late!
Hey, come back! We need to know where else you've laid charges.
Well, he was interesting.
Whatever fever he was talking about, I hope it's not contagious.
Let's just follow the pipeline and get the pump started. Hey, Dom, there's a city out there.
Yeah. That's Char. What's left of it anyway after the hammer strikes. The Stranded there used to refine their own fuel.
Well, if it doesn't work out here, then that's our next stop.
Don't run! We're on your side!
Where'd he go?
Maybe he's the one that's gone nuts and they're hiding from him. Crazy bastard.
Looks like the pipeline takes us into the sewers. Let's go.
You think the old guy could be down here?
In the sewer? Definitely.
Where we get into survival horror gears again.
Oh, God. It's the crazy old man. But what killed him?
Okay, everybody watch your backs. All right, it's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me.
probably should have just kept the shotgun out there.
Just shoot the bloody thing! It's not human! Shit, she's not alive! Marcus, they're everywhere!
Come on, we've got to find a way out of here! Species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got lambent humans.
You shit me, son?
I wish. We've got to stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in the shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll do it.
Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? Are we all gonna end up like them? Former humans?
No, we're getting out. We grab the fuel, we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn lambent if we don't do something about it.
in here, quick! Climb the ladders!
Years. You're the last people we expected to see.
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Fine, so far. But he's not looking too good.
Is this how it starts?
Yeah. You've seen this before? Because this ain't just rust.
Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump!
Under the wall!
Coming under the wall!
Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
I am not gonna end up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, let's find that pump and get the fuel flowing.
Shit! The front door's blocked! Let's go around back!
Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks. But don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
Sorry, I couldn't bring you home. But you're with the kids now. That's home, yeah? I'll see you all again one day. Look, Marcus is busy saving the world again, so I gotta be there for him. Sleep tight, sweetheart.
Dizzy, the fuel's online. Stand by.
Somehow, I don't think that's the choir.
We finish this bunch and then we get the hell out of here, okay?
You think the old guy laid enough explosives to blow the town?
No, but it will put a big hole in it.
Then we'll have to settle for slowing them down. Dizzy, we're done here. We're on our way. Dom, what's the fastest way back to the fuel station?
Just cut through the vaults under the church. It used to be an air raid shelter in the Pendulum Wars.
Better hope we've cleared out the Lambent.
Smell those emulsion fumes. Never used to be like this.
Hey, Marcus. Your father thinks it's emulsion that's killing Sarah, right?
Yeah. We killed to get the stuff. And now it's killing us.
Yo, Marcus, we got grubs up the highway!
Is the tanker ready to roll?
She's still spewing fuel, Marcus. I can't plug all the leaks. She ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit. All right, leave the damn thing. Get to the pickup.
Roger that. We'll be locked and ready to go.
Marcus, come on. We're good to go.
We're cut off.
Hell yeah!
sides! Grappler's coming up!
I'm out!
nothing you can do! Stop!
Get off me! God damn it! Let me get him out of there!
It's okay, Marcus. It's okay. Come on. We gotta go now. Your father still needs us.